Burying by Ralph Waldo Emerson. Read for LibriVox.org by Alan Davis Drake. May be true what I had heard. Earth's a howling wilderness, truculent with fraud and force. Said I, strolling through the pastures and along the riverside, caught among the blackberry vines, feeding on the Ethiop's sweet. Pleasant fancies overtook me. I said, what influence me preferred, elect, to dream thus beautiful? The vines replied, and didst thou deem no wisdom from our berries went? End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.